Hey guys, Bella here, and today I'm back with Bells.
Hi.
Annabel Dimmock. Today we're going to be filming a one club challenge. You're going to pick which club I'm going to hit, and I'll pick your club.
Okay, please don't say putter, because I need that for the rest of the
no,
season.
No, we don't want to damage the putter.
This is really hard. I want you to hit a driver off the deck. Can I call like no tees?
Yeah.
Okay.
Driver off the deck the whole way.
Yeah. Oh no, that's carnage. No, let's do a 5-iron the whole way.
5-iron?
Yeah, because that would be quite hard when you get around the greens.
Okay, 5-iron for me and for you, driver. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. No worries.
Right, Belle, so the lowest score counts. Well, wins. Doesn't count.
I was about to say counts. Maybe
I'm the qualifier, I know.
What's this, US Open qualifier? Driver's the deck.
What do you want to play for?
I'm playing for, and I think we should play for serious pride.
Pride?
The Battle of the Bellas. That's okay. What it's called.
I like pride. I can win some pride. Oh my god, that's absolutely stunning.
Come on, Bella.
First 5-iron of the day. Oh. The wind took that quite. Oh gosh.
That's fine there.
We're in a little waste bunker.
Bit of sand never hurt anybody.
Okay, right. So this hole is 540 yards, par 5. I'm hitting 5-iron again, obviously.
Well, yeah, that was the club that got chosen for you, so.
Just get it down there.
Yeah. I mean, I'm on the sand as well up there. There's a lot of wind off the left. Oh, f***. It went straight. It went straight, guys. We're good.
Oh, gosh.
We're good.
I'm not sure what went wrong there, but a lot went wrong. Bell, so I've hit 2 now and I'm not up to your drive.
Yeah, it is still your honour, Bella, but that's fine. That is fine.
Okay, I'm just excited for you to get down there and get into one of those.
Well, you've got a tough shot here because a 5-iron will probably get you to the next sand, so you either have to hit it soft or absolutely.
I don't think it's going to get me there. After that last shot, yeah. I'd be happy to.
No, to be fair, another one of them last shots would actually get you nicely there, sort of up to the corner. Come on, then, let's see it.
Oh, that was pure.
That was better.
Everyone
just,
good?
Yeah. Do a thing like 20 minutes later, me still removing all the stones.
Right, Belle. Because it is a new driver.
It is a new driver, so I don't really want to get a stone chip in it. I don't think TaylorMade would be very happy.
I'll tee it up for you.
Oh, that's so cute.
A special allowance.
Bloody hell, I mean, I'm going to sky that.
Wow.
Is that how high you tee the ball? Are you having a wind up?
Well, play the ball where it lies, Bells.
That's harder than hitting it off the floor. Right, it doesn't actually go in very easily.
We're going to be blown away here.
Every time I move a stone, another stone pops up. Yeah, it's just a wee breeze now. Which angle should I go on?
I think you should just go straight for it.
Should I go straight at it?
I'd like to see you in a waste bunker.
Okay. Yeah, there's pumping a little bit now. I'm going to have to just nip it off the top because I'm still nervous about the bloody stones.
That's why I teed it up high.
Oh, what's that?
You're in the sand.
No, I'm not having it.
Yeah, you just caught it.
Good.
Oh,
you're in the bunker.
Don't know. Oh, God.
Can you tell we're in the desert? There's a lot of sand here. A lot of it. I mean, this whole situation couldn't be worse if I tried. I have half of Saudi Arabia on my ball. I'm in a waste bunker that's just horrible.
Did you just say you've got half of Saudi Arabia?
Yeah, look at it.
Oh,
it's like another planet.
Yeah. All right, Belle, so you got a bit of sand.
Right, pray for Annabel. This is how I'm going to play this. This is so ridiculous. Is it?
120-yard pop with the driver.
Right, 100. I don't want to go in the bunker, though, because then I really am struggling. So I'm going right of it.
All right, Belle.
Right, ready? Watch out for the pop, OK? Maybe it doesn't pop too hard.
Oof.
That was such a good pop.
Yeah,
a bit too good.
Well,
I feel
out.
Like it's gone too far, hasn't it? Right, open the face. So set up. You've got to open the face. Okay, and you have to cut on it, like you have to swing hard left on it, yeah.
Okay.
And you need to give it a good go on it. But you need to make sure you take sand, otherwise you're gonna fly it into that village.
Okay.
Right, so concentrate on hitting that sand behind the ball. Good. Oh, geez. Right, that lip gloss it is then. It's not bad. It's pretty good, right?
You've got quite the mound in your way here.
I do. But the pop's just not the right shot.
No pop. We haven't got enough free to work with for a pop.
No.
Tickles only.
The popping days are over. What happened? Too much tickle.
More of a dribble.
Yeah, that was not a tickle. I need to work. I got the pop shot. I just need to work on the tickling shot.
Yeah.
Right. It's a better lie. I just don't really know how to grip it.
You made it past the drain. Well,
yeah, that was true. That is true. The drain is not an issue anymore. Okay. So, oh my God. It was really playing on my mind. Oh, look how wet my knees are.
Right, Mel. Right,
come on.
You got to hold this one.
Tickle.
Oh, that was good. That was really good. That could go in.
Go!
Oh my gosh. Oh, what a shot. What a play.
See, that was the tickle there.
That was the tickle we wanted.
That was
to
the tickle I was trying to do first time, but I don't know what happened. Oh. I like your tickling tactics, but not quite enough.
A bit floppy that.
Yeah, no, it was actually alright. It was a good line on it though.
That was a practice.
Wait, shall I give you a mulligan? No, right, that was Molly. That was a Molly.
I don't know what happened.
Did you get put off when I said that was too
before.
Close to tickle? Tickle, because...
I'm not going to do a practice swing, because I'm unable to. Hit your ball.
Sorry. Nearly, just didn't hit it hard enough. Right.
Is that a gimme? I think, like, Happy Gilmore.
Why was that? Bit of Gilmore now.
In the hole, yes. There you have it.
Right, well done. I feel like that was both not as bad as I thought it'd
be. I've never fallen over so many times.
Yeah, I've never seen me fat it with a driver 5 yards. So,
good game. You won, and the pride is all yours.
Thank you. I'm feeling very prideful.
Full of pride.
Oh yeah, full of pride. That one.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and.
We'll work on our tickle shots for next time, don't worry.
Yeah. Work on the tickles. Yeah. But I hope you enjoy seeing Bells again. Welcome back to the channel.
Thanks. And see you guys soon.
See ya. See ya. See ya, y'all. Bye.